Hello everyone, this is Vincent from Tech Museum, and today I would like to do an experiment and see whether VPN can purchase YouTube Premium in a cheaper way. Now this is only an experiment and it's only for educational purpose. Why I would like to clarify this is because YouTube just sent me an email saying that my previous video content about YouTube Premium tutorial violates their harmful and dangerous policy. I think this is really disappointing, and I sent an appeal to YouTube, but still YouTube said after the review they also sent me the saying that it violates the harmful and dangerous policy. And I think this is not harmful and dangerous, as I found similar contents in YouTube and in website. I hope if you want to support our channel, just subscribe our channel, like our video, and visit our articles for further discussions, as I don't know whether YouTube will block my other videos as well. And all the contents and all the links I've put in the description box, so you feel free to check out. Okay, so let's start the experiment and see whether VPN can use it to purchase cheaper YouTube Premium in other areas. After purchasing the VPN services, you can go to the subscription page. You will see that the currency will change from your local currency to ARS, which is Argentina currency. After all, just select free trial and you can start subscribing YouTube Premium. Okay, while the window is loading, I would like to share with you some great features about VPN. VPN is not just for purchasing cheap YouTube Premium plans in Argentina, but it also helps to secure your internet activities. Some sensitive data like credit card information and password can be secured. Also, you can use it on multiple devices, no matter your PC, mobile phones, or TV boxes. And you can access your contents everywhere in global. So there are some great features like ad blocking in other websites, and also pop-up window blocking in case you have saw some fraud website which tries to steal your private information. This really helps. Credit card information like name, expiry date, CVC, and your credit card number, which supports MasterCard and Visa. After that, you have to type your billing address. So billing address of Argentina. So you can get the address in the internet, or just check out the description box and see how to get the Argentina address. After all, you have to type in your Argentina address or your friends, the cardholders, Argentina address. Now, if you don't know how to get the Argentina address, please check out the description box article links to further check more. Okay, then we click continue, and you see, boom, we can use YouTube Premium, and the YouTube Premium logo replaces the original YouTube logo with AR letter in the top right corner. Okay, all is done, and actually you no need to connect with VPN service anymore when accessing YouTube Premium contents. But of course, if you want much more privacy, you can still use YouTube Premium, and of course their VPN got many great features. So here's the proof of purchasing YouTube Premium in December. So of course, one more thing, if you accidentally purchase personal plan, and if you want to upgrade family plan afterwards, just click upgrade and pay $60 more, and you can enjoy 5 more people using YouTube Premium service. Thanks for watching this video. Sorry that if my English is not that good, because I'm in Hong Kong, so I speak Cantonese as my native language. Sure that I would like to create more English content for you guys if you give me more support. So please do subscribe my channel and watch the links in the description box below, and hope to see you all again in the next video. Goodbye.